Yes, it is me, Market Vendor here, so All Fools Day, boy, let me tell you. I don't play any jokes, man, we right now, but the biggest joke in the world right now that the whole world bring to its knees is called coronavirus, COVID-19. Who would have thought, in our living memory that something as devastating, more devastating than perhaps even a world war. Everybody, they're looking for a world war. Everybody talking about nuclear war. Everybody talking about who going to declare war, who going to start World War III. Well, this look like World War III, 4, 5, all wrapped up into one. Because the whole world come to its knees. People dying left, right, and center. And there is no solution in sight. You're getting information left, right, and center on social media. You're getting advice, and advice that is contradictory sometimes. You're hearing to wear masks, you hear not to wear masks. You hear some people saying to do this and to do that. You hear that sunlight does help. You hear all kinds of things. Everybody trying everything. Researchers working round the clock nonstop. Who would have thought it? Now, nobody could have predicted this year. I was looking forward to the 2020s. But all like no, so I would rather go backwards a little bit. Hear what Market telling you. So listen, people. The only thing that seemed to work at the moment is to stand inside your house. You'll be hearing that from the team in the morning. You'll be hearing it from mid-morning. You hear it from Captain Kirk. Market Vendor telling you the same thing too as well. I hope would have listened. No, I understand that Liat getting $3 million from the government of Barbados to keep it flying. Well, when I hear that they keep it flying, I said to myself, but wait a minute. A lot of the airports, most of them closed down. What is Liat exactly flying for? It cannot be for passengers. But clearly there has to be some movement around the Caribbean. So, you see me, Market Vendor. All like now, I agree with giving them the $3 million to fly. I think it is important for them to fly, but not to fly passengers, because if you come into Barbados, you can get a 14-day, you know, unprepared, unscheduled, but mandatory vacation. So, here's the thing. Take out all the seats in the Liat planes. You understand? That's what Market say. If we're going to take out the seats and we're going to use the planes to move goods, mainly things, supplies that we need, whether it is food, whether it is medical supplies, groceries, dry goods, fruit and vegetables from one Caribbean country to the next, well, so be it. But that's the only reason I would agree for it to be flying at this stage, because if nobody else is flying. All like no, all the beaches belong to all of we. Every beach in Barbados, I can hear Gabbert's song, all like no, that beach is mine. But let me tell you something. You got it all to yourself right now. Got the tourist in panic. So you can claim the beach 100% right now. Nobody ain't got a quarrel about no tourists coming from the beaches. Got every single one in sight. So that beach is yours. You don't understand? But without the tourists, we ain't going nowhere. So right now, Liat, the only thing that good for as far as market concerned is to move goods. You understand? Across our medical people across the Caribbean. Other than that, let me stand inside the house. But produce being produced in St. Lucia, in Dominica, in Grenada, in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, in Guyana. I want to move it. Bring some shrimp from Cross in Guyana. Bring some dashing from St. Lucia. You understand where market coming from? Bring some bananas from St. Vincent. Bring more dashing from Dominica. Bring some mangoes. Bring some citrus. Bring some nutmeg and spices out of Grenada. All them kinds of things. If we can use it for them purposes, then I say amen, amen, amen. I was only a market vendor, but I gone for now. You have a blessed and a wonderful day. Yay!